cho cho lên nó tua khi nó hoa tia nên nó lớn mua nó service là chỉ lớn lớn mua tới nhà ấy còn mua ní sợ tông cả cho kế của chúng một cò là chỉ mua tới nhà xử lý birthday party lô any kind of party any type of trong nó họ ní mua này nhỏ này kì nếu nó yên núng ní tua chùa cho nên nó là lụa lấy mua tới nhà không ní tông cả giờ bấy mua tao hỏi tôi nó xử lý bấy mua cho lá mua mua show lá mua không giờ chỉ có bấy mua cho lá thay đua lá thay movie thì bấy mua cho lá lụa xử lý cho cho bánh thì dài nha là chỉ nên nó bấy mua tao giờ cũng biết chỉ ta này giờ đấy chỉ mà khẩn nó như ít con là cho bấy mua xí giờ vậy nên nó ví dụ xí thì nó bấy không thì đi tua cho cổng cho bấy cho nó
business, I do online business, yeah, you jewelry, handmade jewelry, a mixture, Hmong fusion, Jamaica, with Chicago oil contemporary line, jewelry, yeah, good design, those she there could put together, those she, could your Kong handmade, so yeah, then they need, then they did all good, good number from your Joji, Yi, Joason, Joji, Bay, Tia, good more jewelry, page, no, Facebook, then they do good, look company who are exotic creation by her.
Blue business, yeah, Ethos Films. You can find us at www.ethosfilm.net. So what we do is we provide wedding videos. And then I specialize in doing Hmong traditional weddings, and also do I can also do American weddings as well. But also we do event coverages, so we cover the big parties, things like that. So we do event coverages as well. So we would love to be your videographer. Come check us out.
My name is Johan Yang. I am the owner of JNY Productions. We're a company that provides lighting, sound, audio, video, logistics for your live event. This could be anything. It could be a birthday party, it could be a wedding, it could be a big concert where you have thousands and thousands of people coming. I have experience running all of those events. And you can find out more information about my company on Facebook. It's just JNY Space Productions. Last year, I helped out Jami with her concert downtown St. Paul. I did all the lighting and sound for that as well. I do a lot of things as well in the neighborhood, in the community. I work with chat. I do the Fresh Traditions lighting as well. I even get contracted every now and then to do events for the Vikings and things like that as well. So, like I said, I can do big productions or I can do smaller productions, weddings, clan reunions, anything like that. So if you have any questions, feel free to message me on Facebook at JNY Productions.
We are Sandy Kyung. I'm from St. Paul here. Local here, I do makeup in here. I also have a makeup line called Fila Cosmetics. I do sell makeup as well, but other than that, but today I am kind of promoting the wedding industry. So here in makeup, I have a team of 8 people. We live in here. I have a lot of artists that we can do. So if you have a wedding party or an event that you need a lot of artists there, I have that covered. And all the work here is all my work. Everything that I hear is all what I'm doing, the hair, the makeup, the photos. I don't do photo shoot particularly, but I do hair and makeup for even anything like that.
I'm the owner of Locksmith Disciples. Some of the service we provide is spare keys, house keys, car keys if you ever need a spare. Otherwise, if you lose them, we can do a cop. We can come out and make a new key for you guys also. If you ever get locked out, we can come rescue you guys. Come open up the car or the house for you guys. A bunch of different services. And so, if you guys have any questions, give us a call. Our phone number is 763-439-4449. Otherwise, we're on social media, Facebook, Instagram, all over. And so, yeah, thank you guys for your time.
My name is Lena, and I'm here to help people lose weight.
Hi, my name is Ta, and I'm also here to help people who are struggling with weight loss, trying to get fit, chronic pain, and so we have everything for everybody, okay? Yes.
And we also have a great opportunity that people can actually make extra money when they stay at home too.
Yes, and I love what we do because it's allowed me to have more time for myself, my family, my husband, and so it's been life-changing. And so you know how everybody goes through struggles, and it's all about finding the right team, the right support, the right system. And that's what I love about what me and Lena do.
Yes.
Why are you here for the wedding fair?
Oh, because I think on people's special day, they should look their best, feel their best. So we're here to help them achieve that in a short amount of time, lose weight and feel good so they can look good in that pretty dress that they spend so much money on, right?
You know, wedding is a big day, the one in a lifetime, especially for Hmong people. I know people are very faithful. They might not do wedding again. So yes. I think this is a great chance that everybody should look the best. So we're here to make sure that they take care of their health. At the same time, they have the best body so they can put the beautiful long dress, right? So that's why we're here to help them.
All right, to connect with us, because we're here at the wedding fair, we are running a special for our brides and grooms, right? So if you host, you get a special gift and prizes. But to contact us, find us on Facebook, Ta Feng, or you can call or text me at 651-323-7475. And this is Miss Lena.
Yes, and if you don't want to pay for trainer, you know, I love to go to the gym and come to one of our workshops. We have workshop almost every day. We will teach you how to lose weight, get the best body that you want, and you can always call me at 802-881-5517. Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Michael Tong, and I do flowers for weddings, events, and also do funeral arrangements as well. And another thing I do is prom corsages and boutonnieres. To contact me, I have a Facebook page, so facebook.com/MOMFNG. And then also my website is www.momfng.com.
Hello, beautiful event and company. Ni ha ilu han lu wa ni AJ to gan hu wa yo bo ilu gong qing. Gu AJ to li jun to to ge che bo zhong bo to to ge kuo shao tian ge zhong na mo ge zhong zhou zhou ge yo ha ji gu ya tu e ya wa ba ti shi.
Ya la sa pao na la yo a ti tao ka li ja.
Ta shi no china go ho pi se ke ku chi tao mo ho web page ta shi ku mo facebook te ku mo instagram yo ta ni yo tong ka na wa to ku che ke pa na ta shi no ko best contact email tia gan the facebook messenger tia ta ku ho information the ku ho facebook yo hello beautiful event and company. Here we have email ya hellobeautifuleventco@gmail.com.
We are with Arch Entertainment. My name is Mitchell and this is my partner Joa. We are a DJ entertainment sound and lighting company. So we do everything for DJing weddings, school dances, events, and we also provide sound and lighting for performances as well.
If they like to know, how do they contact you?
You can reach us either by phone or email or Facebook. Our Facebook page is facebook.com/argententertainment.
We are a newer hotel venue. We were built in about 2016. So from the ground up, we have tons of outdoor space to utilize as well as indoor space. So here you can kind of see we're a very modern styled hotel indoor space, and then our canvases down here showcase our outdoor space. So we have tons to utilize. Something unique about our hotel as well is that our amazing chef does custom menus. So he can customize any cultural menu that we offer starting at $50 per person. So yeah.
So if people want to know, who do they contact?
Yeah, they can contact myself or Jenna here. We are the catering sales managers of the hotel. We're also the wedding specialists. So if you just go to the HyattRegency.com, our contact information is located on there.
Hi, my name is Tony.
Hey, my name is John Vang.
And my name is Randy Zhang.
Yep. And so we are, we specialize in creating wedding videos for newly wedded. So then whenever they want to make a, whenever they have their photographer ready and set and done, and they want to do, add in a little video to remember their day, that's what we come
basically
in.
Basically, we're a small startup right now called Studio Gradient. We've done stuff in the past before. We've done promotional work before, but right now we're looking to get more into the wedding services and everything, doing primarily wedding videography right now. So we're just kind of small startup getting our name out there, and that's about it, I think.
If you want to see some of the stuff we've done, you can check us out on YouTube or Facebook. And if you want to contact us about our rates, you can also hit us up on Facebook. Just message on there. We will respond pretty soon. Yep.
What I do is I do illustrations. So all of these are hand-drawn by me and sewn by me. Same with cake toppers, figurines made out of polymer clay. And they're used for home decor or for cake toppers. Purposes. There's necklaces also and keychains. So if you guys go onto my website, which is www.venla.com, you guys can see when I make it and what I make and what I post onto my Etsy store as well and my other online shops.
My name is Bao Vu, and so I actually have partnered up with a Hmong designer from Thailand. Their brand is called Hmong Sister. And so everything that you see here today and everything in my store is designed by her, but I have exclusive partnership to sell it in the US here. And so we have Hmong inspired wedding outfits, we have traditional Hmong clothes, and one thing that I'm coming out with next is Hmong inspired daily wear. And so it's more for professional wear, you know, that people will wear at work, because we have a lot of professionals here now in the US, right? And so that's gonna be coming out soon. And if anybody wants to find us, they can find us on Facebook at New and Lee Shop or on our website at www.new-lee.com, or else give us a call and everything. Our phone number is 651-689-4455. But otherwise, you're gonna find us at like pop-up events mostly. We don't have like a store or a physical brick and mortar or anything like that, but hopefully everybody will still, you know, check us out online.
Here from the Radisson, our wonderful ballroom can hold up to 350 people for a wedding reception. We have some great packages and low food and beverage minimums. There's no rental for a wedding reception. So we have some, we're giving away some free stuff here. Some great things like a free photo booth, ceiling draping, all kinds of great stuff if they're here at the wedding fair. So we're really great. We're happy to have the Asian Wedding Fair here. We're just excited.
Hi, I'm Dr. Padee Yang. I am part of the Minneapolis Dentistry Company. I'm the founder and the owner. We are going to be open in May this year, 2019. We are in the Minneapolis area. If you follow us on Facebook, Minneapolis Dentistry Company, you'll learn more about us. We're at the wedding fair because we know that everybody wants a beautiful smile to be ready for the wedding day. And so the bride, the groom, the bridesmaids, everybody, guests, and we want to be a part of that for you, okay? So thank you so much. Our website is www.minneapolisdentistrycompany.com. And if you just see that.
Construction program Allen, and I work for Bell Bank Mortgage, and we help people achieve their dream of having home ownership. So we love it, love helping anybody from first-time home buyers to someone that wants to build, maybe investors that are buying investment properties, so rehabbing houses. We can teach them how to do that and help them get into a home without a lot of stress or anxiety. So we have a great team at Bell. Yeah, if someone would be interested in getting a pre-approval in place and coming to meet with our team, they would just go to my website at KimberlyAllen.biz, B-I-Z, or they can call at 651-783-5208, and we'll give them information to get started.
We just started our little mini business. So what we have right now are mini donuts, and our other items are miniature tarts and also miniature pinata cakes. We make miniatures confessions for wedding events or other events. So right now, this is what we have for now.
My name is Andrew. This is my sister's business. Of course, I'm helping her out. It's kind of a family business. Obviously, we want to be at people's events, you know, we want to bring the fun, we want to enhance their experience, of course. And so what we do is we provide photo service where people can just kind of come in and just have fun, you know, it's nothing really serious. But like I said, we cater to anything like corporate, weddings, reunions even if you want, you know. And so we just kind of bring the photo services and provide that for you guys so that you guys could just have a spontaneous time. Yep, if you guys are interested in our services, feel free to contact us via website here or also phone number. We are very responsive to your inquiries. And so, yeah, do check us out. We want to be a part of your event.
Hi, my name is Curving. I am with Caspian Group.
506.
And this is Alex.
Hello, I'm Alex Moon with Caspian Group.
And we are commercial agents. We're with Caspian Group, commercial agents. So they can either contact myself or Alex, and my phone number is 612-249-2197.
My phone number is 612-384-7495.
Otherwise, you guys can also visit us on the Caspian Facebook website. At Caspian Group, or you can visit us on our website at caspianrealty.com. Because this is actually the first of its kind. There hasn't been anything done like this before in the community. So we wanted to we wanted to just really help out, boost our Asian community business owners up, right? So by becoming a gold sponsor, we were able to help 7 businesses be here. And it is just amazing, and I'm just kind of like chilled to the bone because, well, in a really good way, because we were able to do all of this for those vendors too. So that if it's a really good feeling, and that's what I want to do is I want to help the community. You know, this is where it all starts.
เป็นลูกกุ้งเชงน้ำมันนี่เฮ้ลูกกุ้งเชงว่าเป็ดเจ้าย้อนล่าหลัวจะตู้จันทร์ใจเจ้าว่าเลยมาล่าหลัวเดี๋ยวต้องเดี๋ยวฟ้าเดี๋ยวเลยอ่ะไปอีลูกต้องมาล่าหลัวเลยสิอีลูกต้องช่องโลเลยนะจีเลยเดี๋ยวต้องเป้าชิบโป้ชิบป๋อเดี๋ยวโอ้ยกูยังไม่เข้ากงสงเนาะจีกูเทปโป้ยังมุ่งเดียวเล่นตัวน่ะอยากเจ้าไปตุ๊บปีถกกูอีมงเฉินจ้อจ้อแต่ฉันเดี๋ยวจะไปมงเจ้ามีท่าจะรีบล็อกสมงว่าจะได้ตัวชิบโป้
Asia 之后的说人啦，印度啦就领导就爱 Asia 就被杀掉了，老多狗被被杀掉了，个老老的嘛。